singular superstar had the luxury of first money in the office. And the first of something that no one really knows what it is. No one really knows its value until it's established. So Edge has this briefcase, supposedly guarantees the championship match. And precedent had been set. And then we get to his revolution. And the Elimination Chamber, which is a grueling match, which is a match that I managed to make it through and do okay. And then I hear music. And I hear that there's going to be another match. And it's going to happen. And it's with a fresh Edge who catches in the Money in the Bank briefcase to take the championship for me that I just earned. Not only did it seem like a fair, but it was just a loss. It was lost. There's always something at stake. It's either the championship or your next thing. So you've just gone through this thing to yourself. I was thinking, as a champion, it sucks. But the important thing about that is it established what Money in the Bank means. And that's what whoever has the briefcase, it's now established that they're going to be the champion. It's just a matter of time. After an experience like this, there's no other choice. I was not going to let it be that easy for Edge. He'd done well picking a spot, but I'd never let that last image that WWE Universe had, John Cena.
Oh,